We have breaking news. CBS News projects that Senator Bernie Sanders will win the Nevada caucuses. With approximately 4% of the precincts in, Bernie Sanders has 44% of the vote. He's followed by former Vice President Joe Biden, former Mayor Pete Buttigieg, Senator Elizabeth Warren, and Senator Amy Klobuchar. We are going to, of course, take a quick break. As these numbers continue to be updated, we'll have a live update at the top of the hour. You're streaming CBSN.